Okay, plotting a lineation. Here we'll plot a lineation with the plunge 31, azimuth of 256 degrees. So first of all, we find the azimuth around the outside of the stereonet and mark it with a line. So we're at 180 here, 190, 200, 10, 20, 30, 40, 250, 256. Now we bring the azimuth around to the equator and count the plunge in along the equator. So 10, 20, 30, 1, mark it with a cross. Rotate the tracing paper back round to north, and there is our lineation plotted, plunging 31 degrees towards 256 degrees.